That is evil for me, that is. That is evil for me, that is. I think we're going to get this one.
Well, you've done it really confidently. I don't know who to say it. 100 metres.
Think about it.
Yeah, I'm trying to think about it.
Think about it.
Who are you going for?
There's literally only one guy who would smoke all of
them. No, there's not. You're going to say, you've said Lucas, haven't you?
Yeah, he would pick over 20. And because he's ahead of you over 20, there's just no way you're catching him back.
I'll just write what he said. Oh my God, my spelling is so bad. Oh my God, I can't turn that card around.
Don't turn that card around.
I'm not. Who have you said?
Musa.
Musa?
Yeah. I see him carrying his PlayStation everywhere.
That doesn't mean he's good at FIFA.
No, but it makes me think he plays a lot. I was going to do Stevie.
Well, you should have. Stevie's the best at FIFA. Ah. You get it right?
Yeah.
Just, yeah, very sensible and caring. Why have you written so quick? Yeah.
Good. Yeah.
He loves it, doesn't he?
He just loves
very aggressive
flying around,
and training and stuff.
Expensive.
You get the same one?
Love that!
Why did you say Sonny?
Because I could just see him doing adverts and that, you know, like, and just...
Do you just picture him in a suit, like, doing something like, really smart and, yeah, yeah. Same.
It was one of them two, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was out of them two, to be fair. Like, I wouldn't be surprised if Ben come up to me, or Eric, like, if they come up to me and said, oh, I'm going camping this weekend, like, I wouldn't be like...
In the countryside, yeah. They could do it, they'd go together.
Yeah. Yeah, they'll probably have a great time as well.
Yeah.
Ignore my spelling.
Eric, he's got that, get that weird haircut, I don't know what it is.
He just gets that weird haircut. Yeah, Sergio. No, Sergio uses my barber, so I can't really. But the trim's, like, the haircut is actually good.
So does Eric, but I don't know.